We're getting a little rain, and we're getting ready to cut the coxcomb down, so I'm going to get some last minute videos. And it looks like there's a deer right there. It's actually three deer. Hey fella, how you doing? There's big mushrooms right there. Maybe they're gonna stop and check them out. Always a welcome sight. So the coxcomb, it's as big as they're going to get. We're going to keep the seeds so we can plant them again next year. And it's nice that it's raining. We could have used some rain. And I guess that's it.